Hello, my name is Lien van der Schuren and I'm working as a materials engineer at Centexbel. Centexbel is a research center in Belgium focusing on textiles and plastics. We are the coordinator of the Yearwear project. One of our activities in Yearwear is the development of bio-based polyester yarns, which can be an alternative to the currently used fossil-based polyesters. Polyester is a material which is very often used in the clothing industry. Bobbins like these are produced on the machine behind me. After that, these yarns are transformed into all kinds of textile materials, like for example woven and knitted fabrics. After the production of the fabrics, these are manufactured into garments, which will thus also be fully bio-based.